seems like every weekend has just gotten bigger and bigger and tougher, and that's good, you know. And I think it builds a lot of confidence in your team. It builds a lot of character, knowing that, you know, the game's just getting bigger. I think to me the hard part's not the physical part being ready; it's the mental part. Just with such emotion and so much riding on each game, just mentally, you know, it's hard to stay in that frame of mind all the time.
Every point in the conference is big. We found that out last season at the end. Mankato's got a great team. They have a lot of talented forwards. They have good goaltending. You know, it's a huge weekend just as far as, you know, it's 4 points on the line.
We know from paying them the past couple of years that they're a quick team and their forwards have some skill. They have a great goaltender as well, so we just got to stick to our game plan and do what we do best, and I think it's going to be a great weekend.
We're looking forward to the weekend's games against Minnesota State. They're as good a team as any in the country. There's a reason why they went to the NCAA tournament last year. There's a reason why they were picked to finish first in our league this year. They've got outstanding forwards, two very capable goaltenders, all-league defensemen, well-coached. I mean, they're as good, going to be as good a team as we see all year, but we're looking forward to the series. It's a great opportunity for us to again showcase our team against another real good team.
Every weekend you have, it's going to be your most important weekend coming up, and that's a really good team coming in our place, and we know what's at stake. Saying that, we just got ranked number one, which is something pretty special, but we need to put that in the back of our minds and just focus on the games coming up against Mankato. They're a really skilled team, and it's going to be a fun battle.
I think this year there isn't a ton of difference. I think we're maybe sacrificing a little more. Guys are laying it all out on the line, blocking shots. Our power play has been clicking early, which last year they were doing really well towards the end of the year. And I think the big difference is they're still doing it. They took it into this season. Special teams is huge for us.
I think that's one of the toughest part is the distractions away from the rink. And the more you win, it seems like the more distractions you get. They've done a good job. I mean, we've tried to stay focused on the task at hand, you know, but at the same time, we have to, you know, realize, you know, we had the Stanley Cup here. You know, we are going to be ranked fairly high. You know, we are undefeated and we have this streak. A lot of people are telling them how good they are, you know, which is good. They've earned most of the things that have come their way, but we have to make sure we keep our feet on the ground. We've got a lot of hockey to play, and we still have a lot to prove. We have a lot to prove to ourselves, and we have a lot to prove in general. So I think with this group, they're fairly level-headed, and I think that's a real good thing, and that'll help keep us grounded.
Across the line, Sanderson in front for Heinonen. Shot taken.
Are you with us?